If you're a little older, you most likely know who Blue is. That little foster's home imaginary pet. I said pet. I don't know what to call them, but he was bad. He made a lot of trouble in the show. And one thing that stuck out about him was his expression. So, I got a little nostalgic and thought about drawing him. So, I hope you guys enjoy. It's just a little sketch.